showers of blessings today and always. Today is December 11th and we are here with the 11th question. Imagine the situation. You are rushing to the airport, have to catch a flight on time, and just then your car breaks down. The driver anxiously gets down to see what the problem is, and then you realize there is absolutely no fuel in the car. What would your reaction be? Would you scream at the driver for being irresponsible? Or would you pause to think that you should have ensured that the fuel was filled before you started? You know the answer. In the year 2021, have there ever been an incident when you should have taken responsibility, but instead you had blamed someone else? Think about it and realign the meaning of responsibility. Many people will be there to help you along your way, but you need to be there to see everything is done. It is your responsibility. It is your life. Why do you need to give that responsibility of your life into another's hands? Gain it back. Gain back your responsibility in leading an amazing life. Today's value, responsibility. Stay blessed.